Introducing the challenger from Panama City, Florida, weighing in at 200 pounds, Adam Cole. And his opponent from Columbia, South Carolina, weighing in at 215 pounds, he is the Ring of Honor World Champion, the Assassin Nightmare, Tyler Ray.
You can see it in everyone's eyes. They all want this championship. This right here is a championship that gained a lot of prestige in short order, guys.
Yeah, I mean, once a title match is called by yours truly, you know it finally matters in our industry.
Well, you're certainly not Mr. Modest today, are you, Corey?
DDT! Ridiculous standing shooting star!
Quick reflex is so important in a match like this.
Carefully placed stop to the arm.
All measured up. Drop kick to the back. And just a high proficiency of attacks from him now. Keeping the pressure on.
From the middle rope. Taking Hurricanrana.
Great agility. The challenger eating up some damage.
No need to panic. He's still swinging.
Drop hits the mark. The WWE Universe giving him an extra shot of adrenaline.
Reverse STO, face first.
I think we know what's coming next.
Off the rope.
Whoa. Just completely off target there.
You have daring and you have stupid.
Whoa.
That was stupid.
It was a daring decision that didn't provide the expected result.
Yeah, stupid.
Uh-oh.
Well scattered reversal there. Slides him back to the mat.
Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming next.
Four.
A breakneck speed, what a hurricanrana.
And just like that, we've kicked the tempo up a notch.
He's been placed in the corner now.
Now he's got him where he wants him. Here we go.
And up the turnbuckles we go.
Looking to finish it off. The champions need to finish the job for the win.
Two. Nice kick out.
This puts the pressure back on the champion. Can the champion respond with their back against the wall?
Throwing everything in the kitchen sink in there, but to no avail. Jeez.
Of a daredevil,
the ability to take risk with minimal trepidation.
No fear, absolute reckless abandon.
Right to the kidneys from behind. He takes control. And oh my God,
look at his jaw.
Driving the face down. The challenger's hopes are slipping away.
There is no way this can go on for much longer.
All measured up. Drop kick to the back. Uh-oh, second rope.
Are you kidding me? Guys, that might have been the best moonsault ever.
Pretty drop kick. He's entered a state of distress now.
He's got to reevaluate his approach at this point.
Taking flight.
Look out below.
That's gravity taking a break before coming down like thunder.
Thrown back in under the ropes.
He's got the target acquired. Just a matter of moments.
I think it's about that time, gentlemen.
And finds a counter.
Yeah, his instincts are taking off.
We continue to see incredible perseverance from these competitors.
The war continues to rage on with no superstar willing to give an inch. Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Just fell short.
This one could be over.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Now watch this expertly applied maneuver. Snap! He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down.
Whoa! Suicide! DDT!
That is tossing your own body around without a care.
Taking no account for all your being.
What a match. Really match.
He's just getting thrown around out here.
This is where his fortitude will be put to the test.
And a shot to the gut, too.
Just stop him right in the face.
Pinning down their opponent's arm. Vicious knee drop.
Champions are made of always finding that deepest ounce of willpower. A final trouble
is looking for yet another exclamation mark, and it definitely made solid impact.
You asked the champion.
To new champion. It's not over.
This is complete insanity.
Still hurt. Saving us from having to sit through that.
with superstar building incredible momentum. And this is, I don't know how the superstar is doing it. Down and out, moments ago, back in it now. He moves just in time.
Challenger's last gasp.
How draining was that? Can it be done again? Can that maneuver be summoned at least one more time?
This is just an overwhelming amount of offense on
him. Showing absolutely no apprehension to putting one's body on the line.
And he gets delivered back into the ring. Oh, look at this. Oh, kicks.
Taking a trip outside, but he's got to be mindful of the count.
Cut off with a kick to the gut. Great job refocusing to reverse that. Great wherewithal on the count. He's fighting hard, and it's paying off. Yeah, he is staying steady and ferocious.
Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here.
Championship means you can see the sweat drip out of the challenger's every pore.
It must be demoralizing knowing you've unleashed your best shot on your opponent to no avail.
Bad things on the horizon. Someone's gonna get hurt real bad.
Going for broke into the pinfall.
And he's taken out a persistent assault.
Yeah, but he's always one thing away from changing things.
Look at this, going counter for counter.
He's got a plan. deeper now.
So you got to believe he'll be looking for the kill shot one more time. And now this could be big.
Of a second.
And you got to think that all the plans are out the window after that.
Out of the way in time.
There's the reversal.
Nice handspring evasion. He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in. Springboard.
Are you kidding me?
That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
Throws the opposition back into the ring.
Looking for a suplex, slingshot.
Getting set up for something in the corner. Saw that one coming. Seen blow after blow taking off the pads after the championship. Now the champ holds on.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
And he's able to count.
One reversal after another. These two are
may very well be the beginning of the end. From the middle rope.
This is not going to be pretty.
Slide. Looks like the champ is going to retain. And the champ adds to their legacy.
Here is your winner, and still Ring of Honor World Champion, the Assassin Nightmare, Tyler Ray.
I can't imagine being able to celebrate, let alone stand, after a match like that.
In the heat of the match, your adrenaline's surging. Only after the win is when you realize what damage has been done.
Let's hope we can get an update on the winner soon.